Many observers have found that two workable yardsticks help in discovering how near a community is to despotism. The respect scale and the power scale.
A careful observer can use a respect scale to find how many citizens get an even break. As a community moves towards despotism, respect is restricted to fewer people. A community is low on a respect scale if common courtesy is withheld from large groups of people on account of their political attitudes. If people are rude to others because they think their wealth or position gives them that right, or because they don't like a man's race or his religion. Equal opportunity for all citizens to develop useful skills is one basis for rating a community on a respect scale. The opportunity to develop useful skills is important, but not enough. The equally important opportunity to put skills to use is a further test on a respect scale. A power scale is another important yardstick of despotism. It gauges the citizen's share in making the community's decisions. Communities which concentrate decision-making in a few hands rate low on a power scale and are moving towards despotism. Like France under the Bourbon kings, one of whom said, "The state, I am the state." Today, democracy can ebb away in communities whose citizens allow power to become concentrated in the hands of bosses.
What I say goes, see? I'm the law around here.
The test of despotic power is that it can disregard the will of the people. It rules without the consent of the governed.
Gathered up in hastes, looking like we're closing down. For the railroad goes, and what else who knows? Will you take on this waltz with me? The receiver, it's my character, not my comfort. I'm the one who guides you where you need to be. In the end, you see me.
I'm no stranger to age, but even at 2 decades, the boy lives on in me. Maybe these flat lands, fields, great lakes, old tradition can help us wane. I'll take the earth through its ancient times, and age a wrinkle at a time. The facts and thoughts and theories had no dispute. A lesser man could know what to do. But like drama, my mind reduces mass, never firing to interpret my own past. Interpret my own past. The remainder will be sown onward, and our villages will grow outward. The remainder will be sown onward, and our villages will grow outward. The remainder will be sown onward, and our villages will grow outward. The remainder will be sown onward, and our villages will grow outward. Till we can lay down